Hey guys, welcome back，欢迎回来，好久不见。那今天呢，我们来跟绝望主妇学英文口说。首先呢，我们以正常的语速来听一遍。
Stop it, stop it, stop it, stop it! No! You are going to behave today. I am not going to be humiliated in front of the entire neighborhood. And just so you know how serious I am,
What's that?
Santa's cell phone number.
How'd you get that?
I know someone who knows someone who knows an elf. And if any of you acts up, so help me, I will call Santa and I will tell him you want socks for Christmas. You willing to risk that? Okay. Let's get this over with.
接下来呢，我们再慢速听一遍。
Stop it! Stop it! Stop it! Stop it! No! You are going to behave today. I am not going to be humiliated in front of the entire neighborhood. And just so you know how serious I am.
What's that?
Santa's cell phone number.
How'd you get that?
I know someone who knows someone who knows an elf. And if any of you acts up, so help me, I will call Santa and I will tell him you want socks for Christmas. You willing to risk that? Okay. Let's get this over with.
OK，那不知道大家听懂了多少啊？下面呢，我们来解析一下整个文本。那这个绘画呢，发生在 Lynette 和他的孩子之间的一个简短的绘画。小朋友比较闹，所以前面 Lynette 一直在说 Stop it, stop it, stop it, stop it。注意一下这边的 stop 和 it， 这里呢是可以连读的哦，所以我们在听的时候就会变成 stop it。Stop it, stop it, stop it。那这个 t 它是可以弱化的，就大家在练口语的时候不要读得很中式化，比如说 stop it, stop it, stop it。那这样子的话，其实就没有那种口语的感觉了啊。我们可以模仿跟读啊 ，stop it, stop it, stop it, stop it。有没有发现它最后一遍 stop it 说得很重啊？因为它想让孩子们住手啊。But mom, but mom。啊，那么这个还是一样的 ，but 这里的 t 呢，它会进行一个弱化啊 ，but mom 啊，但是妈妈啊，小朋友其实想要说一些事情啊，然后呢，琳娜就说 ，No, you are going to behave today. No, you are going to behave today. 啊，那么这里呢 ，behave 本来有表示行为的意思啊，那么这里呢是作为动词啊 ，you are going to behave today。啊，也就是你们今天要乖一点啊。如果你想要对孩子说，哎，你要乖一点啊 ，You have to behave today. OK, you have to behave today. 啊，那么这里的 to 呢，在美式中呢，读得很快的时候就会弱化成 t 啊。You are going to behave today. OK, you are going to behave today. 啊 ，I'm not going to be humiliated in front of the entire neighborhood. 啊，那么这句话有点长了啊。首先是 I'm not going to， 这是一个将来时啊。我不想要怎么样啊？那这里呢也是有弱化的现象。I'm not 这里的 t 呢一般会弱读啊。I'm not going to 啊，那么 to 还是一样，我们在正常的口语当中不会读成 I'm not going to 啊，一般都是美国人都喜欢说 I'm not going to be 啊 ，I'm not going to be 啊 ，humiliated in front of 啊 ，humiliated。在这里呢是作为一个形容词啊，表示丢脸。OK， 比如说 ，it makes me humiliated 啊 ，it makes me humiliated， 就让我很丢脸。OK， humiliated in front of， 那么这里的 in front of 啊，它是可以连读的啊。那 t 和后面的元音连在一起，那它会进行一个浊化啊。如果你听美国人读得很快，它就会变成说 in front of， 有点像的这个音啊。Of 啊，也是一样会进行一个弱化 of in front of the entire neighborhood。那么这里 the 它会念 the 啊，因为这个 entire 它是一个以元音音标开头的单字啊，所以 the 会习惯读 the。OK， neighborhood 也就是邻居了啊，因为他们要参加一个 就是好朋友的葬礼啊，所以就是你知道小朋友很闹的，所以他不希望就是小朋友给自己丢脸啊。好，我们来慢速跟读一遍。I'm not going to be humiliated in front of the entire neighborhood. And just you know how serious I am. And 那么这里的的是可以弱化的哦。And just you 啊，那么这和着它是可以进行一个连读的啊。You 有时候在这个口语中，外国人会读 you，OK，就是读得很快的时候。所以你听原文的时候，他就说 And just you know。And just you know how serious I am, how serious I am. Serious 呢，在这里是作为形容词啊，表示认真的啊。你知道我对这件事情我有多认真的，OK？啊，他这在这里呢，其实想要警告他的小孩啊。And just you know how serious I am. What's that？啊，因为这个时候呢，其实 Linette 她是拿出了一个要挟孩子的东西啊，所以小朋友说 What's that？What's that？这里的 t 要弱化啊。What's that？哎，那个是什么啊？Santa's cell phone number。Santa's cell phone number。OK。那么这个 Santa 是指圣诞老人啊，Santa Claus。有时候我们也会说 Santa Claus 啊。Santa's cell phone number。OK，cell phone 就是私人电话啊，我们这样或说手机电话啊，就是行动电话叫 cell phone number。OK，Santa's cell phone number 啊。圣诞老人的这个私人电话啊，他其实想要威胁小朋友了啊。How'd you get there? How did you get there? 这句话大家听的时候可能会有点难啊，因为它连得很快，虽然是小朋友在念，但是它连读得特别特别快啊。那个 did 它前面的 did 它其实是有被省略掉，它直接是 did 和 you，然后 you 我们说变成 you。How did you get there? 那么这个 get 里的弱化，that 也是弱化啊，所以我们听的原文就是 How do you get there，对吧？啊，这个大家可以模仿啊，把这个语速模仿起来啊。那么小朋友就很震惊了啊，那你是怎么得到这个号码的？然后他妈妈就说 I know someone who knows someone who knows an elf. I know someone who knows someone who knows an elf. 那么这里的话，我们就是说，哎，我知道。一个某个人又认识某个人啊，我们也可以翻译成就是说我认识的一个朋友的朋友，OK？I know someone who knows someone 啊，那么这个大家可以学习了啊，比如说 I know a friend who knows a friend，哎，我认识一个朋友的朋友，OK？Who knows 啊，那么 knows 和 an 它是可以连读的，Who knows an elf？Elf 是指精灵啊，我知道某个人认识某个人啊，然后那个人呢他。啊，认识一个小精灵啊。那么这里的话，连那它是没有连读的啊。我们可以说 Who knows an elf 啊，但是它在 elf 这边它没有连读啊。所以其实有时候口说呢，就看你自己的一个习惯啊，不一定所有的都要连读啊。那原文就是 Who knows an elf，它 elf 读得很清楚啊，它没有读成说 Who knows an elf，它没有这样子连在一起啊。那按道理来讲的话，如果按照发音规则的话，它是需要进行一个连读的，OK？但是没有关系啊。And if any of you ask up, so help me, I'll call Santa and tell him you want socks for Christmas. And if any of you ask up, so help me, I'll call Santa and tell him you want socks for Christmas. And if any of you ask up，啊，那么这里 and 和 if 可以连在一起。And if any of you Of 啊，弱化一下 of，and if any of you acts up，那么这里呢会连读 acts up，acts up，acts up，and if any of you acts up，so help me 啊，acts up 在这里是捣乱、捣蛋的意思啊。如果你们任何一个人就是敢捣蛋的话，so help me，那就帮帮我吧啊。他在这里就是啊，就是。在威胁小孩嘛啊，I'll call Santa and tell him you want socks for Christmas。那我会打电话，I'll call Santa，我会给这个圣诞老人打电话，and tell him。这里呢可以连在一起啊，那么这个是可以被击穿的啊，所以我们可以说 tell him，you want 这个词啊弱化啊，这里应该是标成这个绿色的啊，you want socks for Christmas，for 啊弱化一下啊，for Christmas。And if any of you ask up, so help me, I'll call Santa and tell him you want socks for Christmas. Okay? You willing to risk that? You willing to risk that? 那么这里呢，它其实是一个陈述句，但是用的是疑问句的语气啊。You willing to risk that? 那 to 弱化成 to 啊。You willing to risk that? 那这里的 to 也是进行一个弱化啊。你们要冒险吗？啊，我要给圣诞老人打电话啊。这边就是小朋友他们就是不太想冒险的一个语气的表达了啊。OK, let's get this over with. OK, let's get this over with. 那么这个片语呢？是口语化的一个用法啊 ，get over with， 它其实就是 complete an unpleasant thing， 就是结束一个让人很不开心的一个事情啊，所以你下次就是说你想要结束一个很不开心的事情啊，或者说一个什么样的一个任务，你可以说 OK， let's get this over with， 那我们就把这个收起来啊，我们就。就结束，跟圣诞老人打电话这件事情就结束啊。接下来呢，我们跟着原版的视频来慢速听两遍啊。这里大家要注意跟读，然后注意一下每个单字的发音。
You are going to behave today. I am not going to be humiliated in front of the entire neighborhood. And just so you know how serious I am, going to behave today. I am not going to be humiliated in front of the entire neighborhood. And just so you know how serious I am, Santa's cell phone number.
How'd you get that? What's that?
Santa's cell phone number.
How'd you get that?
I know someone who knows someone who knows an elf. And if any of you acts up, so help me, I will call Santa and I will tell him you want socks for Christmas. You willing to risk that? I know someone who knows someone who knows an elf. And if any of you acts up, so help me, I will call Santa and I will tell him you want socks for Christmas. You willing to risk that? Let's get this over with. Okay. Let's get this over with.
下面呢，我们再以正常的语速来跟读两遍。
Stop it! Stop it! Stop it! Stop it!
No!
Stop it! Stop it! Stop it! Stop it!
No!
You are going to behave today. I am not going to be humiliated in front of the entire neighborhood. And just so you know how serious I am.You are going to behave today. I am not going to be humiliated in front of the entire neighborhood. And just so you know how serious I am,
what's that?
Santa's cell phone number.
How'd you get that?
Santa's cell phone number.
How'd you get that?
I know someone who knows someone who knows an elf. And if any of you acts up, so help me, I will call Santa and I will tell him you want socks for Christmas. You willing to risk that?I know someone who knows someone who knows an elf. And if any of you acts up, so help me, I will call Santa and I will tell him you want socks for Christmas. You willing to risk that? Okay. Let's get this over with. Okay.Let's get this over with.
Stop it! Stop it! Stop it! Stop
it! No! You are going to behave today. I am not going to be humiliated in front of the entire neighborhood. And just so you know how serious I am.
What's that?
Santa's cell phone number.
How'd you get that?
I know someone who knows someone who knows an elf. And if any of you acts up,So help me, I will call Santa and I will tell him you want socks for Christmas. You willing to risk that? Okay. Let's get this over with.
OK, 那今天这支影片就到这边啦。最后呢，大家一定要记得跟原版的这个音频进行跟读和练习哦。可以再倒回去反复的再多听两遍，多练两遍。那我们下支影片再会。Peace.